So talk to me about your experience directing Selma.
I was the seventh director they asked. All of the men before me said no. Yeah. I really feel like they were about to give up on it when it was David Oyelowo, the actor who played...
I love him.
Yeah, I love him too.
He was in The Martian.
Dr. King. He wasn't in The Martian. Oh, that's shit. the other British black guy. That's true.
Oh, shit. I can't believe I said that on camera. Oh, no.
Keep that in.
Yeah, please keep it in. Don't worry, we will.
Yeah. No, he wasn't in The Martian.
But I love that guy in The Martian.
Yeah, the Martian's really cool.
Let's talk about The Martian a little bit.
Let's talk about The Martian.
Anyway.
David asked the producers to consider me because we had worked on a small film together. The film that I had done previously was a $200,000 film. This film was a $20 million film. It was a big jump.
That's a big budget.
It was a jump from what I had done before, but at the same time that I was making that jump, a comrade of mine also made a big jump. So I remember we were at the Independent Spirit Awards, and he said, I have something to tell you. And I was like, I have something to tell you. I was like, I got a movie. He's like, I got a movie. I said, mine is a big jump. He's like, oh my gosh, what is it? I said, it's $20 million. I'm making a film called Selma about Dr. King. He said, wow, that's fantastic. And I said, so what's your film? And he said, Jurassic World.
Oh, oh gosh.
Okay, people always say, what a jump. But I always think, you know.
So when I did Boys Don't Cry, mm-hmm. I was 24 years old. I made $3,000. You have to, in order to have health insurance, you have to make $5,000. So I didn't even know that I didn't have health insurance until I went in and tried to get a prescription filled. They said, that's $160. I went, well, could you try my insurance? And they said, mm-hmm.
And they say, if you pronounce insurance like that, you most likely don't have it.
I am from the Midwest. Don't make fun of me. I had an Academy Award, no health insurance. Then I win my second Academy Award. Mm-hmm. And the next, you know, couple movies later, I get offered a movie, but the male hadn't had any kind of critical success, but had been in a movie where he was hot. Mm-hmm. And he got offered $10 million, and I got offered $500,000.
What?
Yeah.
This was after two Academy Awards.
Yes.
What are you talking about?
That's the truth. So I said no. And then they went and found a newcomer who did it for $50,000. Mm. And so they made a savings of $450 to put, you know, probably to give the guy his bonuses. Yes.
But is that not unfair, though, knowing that you deserve the
unfair. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that was clear.
Yeah.